Hello.
How you doing, you all right?
Good, what's your name?
I'm Che Chesterman.
Okay, Che, where are you from?
I'm from Essex.
Are you? And how old are you, Che?
I'm 18 years old.
Okay, and what do? You work?
I used to stack shelves in Tesco, but I gave it up to become a singer.
Okay, why are you here?
I think I can win the X Factor.
Do you? Why?
I think I offer something different.
Yeah, which is?
Well, I mean, there's not a lot of soul in the industry at the moment.
I would agree. It's coming back though, isn't it?
You don't think Sam Smith and Ed Sheeran are soulful?
Of course, but I mean, old school soul, like Stevie Wonder, Luther Vandross.
Okay, so what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a Sam Smith song, actually. It's called...
Is that a good idea?
I think so.
Tell me what else you got.
Who You Are, Jessie J.
Can I hear that?
Okay, of course.
Well, listen, good luck.
I stare at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny error. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. And no, 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 no.
Voice, by the way.
Dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. Tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you
to Cheryl.
Shay, you know, the end was really surprising because at the beginning, I wasn't quite sure. And then when you start hitting those notes, I was like, wow, I don't know how you do that or where that comes from. You deserve to own this moment. And those notes are ridiculous. I can't believe you can reach that register.
Thank you. Rita.
Your falsetto is out of control, my friend. I mean, you have a great control in your voice. You really surprised me. I didn't know what to expect. You walked out here and honestly, never judge a book by its cover. That is an amazing audition.
Thank you, thank you.
And with Rita, I mean, it was a complete surprise. And I mean, at the start, I was like, okay, this is good. And then it got better and I was like, oh, this is quite good. And then at the end, it was like nothing that we've heard. It was great.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I mean, Che, look, you are one of those rare little finds which we are lucky enough to get this year on X Factor. I think your voice is beautiful.
Thank you.
Stunning.
Thank you.
We're going to vote now. Nick.
I mean, Wembley, what do we think? Just to clarify, they said yes. That's a yes.
Rita.
You have a gorgeous smile and you have everything to smile about. It's a yes from me.
Cheryl.
I can tell by the smile on your face that the reaction you got that you weren't even expecting it. And you should know you are incredibly talented with your vocal. It's a yes from me.
Che. You've got four huge yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You must be delighted.
Oh, that was brilliant. That was absolutely brilliant. One of the best times of my life.
Enjoy that moment and we'll see you at Boot Camp, yeah?
Can't wait.
Well done, Chad.
Thank you.
Take care. That was
brilliant. That was a moment. That was
a new day for judging that, wasn't it?